coming behind there. Come down, beautiful fillet like that. So then what we're doing is just gonna take this rib cage belly out. So I just get my knife in there. I'm not taking too much of it out. I'll just